Hey guys, we're at Grandpa Bud right now. So here we go, let's talk to him.
Well, hey there! This is where we sign up for the treasure hunt?
No.
I need to come to the garage. You were the last one to.
There's no time for that now! You gotta help me find my teeth! Pretty wife! You've gone missing!
I bet it's Mom singing frogs again. Listen, if I promise to find your teeth for you, will you tell me the new garage code?
Roger, who is it? What's he? Yeah, my brain's all a fluster. Find my teeth, and then we'll talk about that new key. Meanwhile, I'll search the peanut butter.
Right! I'll go check the music room.
Circle guys is playing.
Grandpa, I found your key.
Oh, well, I only found a paper airplane, a dust bunny, and a potato chip that looks like Jamaica.
Jamaica? Cool. Now, did you change the garage code?
Yep.
So, what is it?
I don't know. Someone else changed it right after I did. Don't recall who, though. Why don't you ask Uncle Art? He's out back by his spaceship.
Time. Just use the analog tip to this. Hold on, guys. And I'm back. We'll get up there. You have to make sure you go fast when you do these. Not too fast. Fast enough. Like, yeah. And we made it. Yeah. Now we're almost there, guys.
Greetings, pizza eater.
Man.
You're just the boy I wanted. I need help.
Me too. I have to find out who changed the code to the garage.
No time for that now. We're in the midst of a crisis of interstellar proportions. I made a pizza delivery to Nebulon 5 and picked up a herd of Zomzats. I had a bunch of them on my ship, but now they've escaped.
Wilbur Robinson is on the job. Any hints on how to capture them?
Yes. A high-energy discharge will stun them long enough to catch them. You don't like from that charge ball game you're always playing.
Great. I'll just go get my charge ball glove from my room.
That a boy, nephew. Go get them.
See you in this one. See you in this game that I'm playing. So, see you next time.